Medical Spa Marketing Channels and Trends 2021. Medical spas practices represent one of the fastest growing industries in the world today. According to the American Med Spa Association, new technology, younger patients and a desire to avoid surgery, among others, have led to an increase in medical spas. In this video, we are going to talk about the marketing channels and trends in 2021 that you should use to market your medical spa. First, search engine optimization. Search engine optimization is a new way of getting more people to see your building or services. SEO, return on investment for medical spa. The best way to understand the return on investment of SEO is through an example keyword. Let's say that your goal is to rank first on Google for the place medical spa in Dallas. Second, pay-per-click. As a medical spa owner, pay-per-click is another effective marketing channel that you should embrace. Google, Facebook, and other major sites provide PPC advertising for business owners. PPC return on investment for medical spa. Most marketers or advertisers calculate their PPC return on investment by calculating their return on ad spend. Return on ad spend is simply PPC revenue minus PPC cost divided by PPC cost. Third, display ads. Digital display advertising is graphic advertising that is displayed on websites, apps, or social media platforms through banners or other advertising formats made of text, images, video, and audio. Display ads return on investment for medical spa. Display ads could be yield a good or bad return on investment depending on how well your campaign goes. If you want to know the return on investment for your display ads, you need to do some calculations. Fourth, social media advertising. Social media is now a major marketing channel with more than half of the world's population on social media. There abound a lot of opportunities to get your medical spa practice in front of potential clients. Social media return on investment for medical spa. The return on investment on social media advertising is huge. According to the survey by CMO, the overall average return on investment on social media is 95%. From the survey, one quarter said they have achieved 100% return on investment. Fifth, Instagram. Instagram has grown immensely over the years with more than 1 billion users. The photo sharing app has gone from being just a photo sharing app to a huge marketing platform. Instagram return on investment for medical spa. Social media is an excellent place to grow your brand recognition and awareness. As a medical spa, your number one marketing goal on Instagram should be creating brand awareness and recognition. Sixth, Facebook. Facebook is the largest social networking platform in the world today. Facebook has been instrumental to the success of many businesses in the world. Facebook return on investment for medical spa. On Facebook, return on investment can be measured in a number of ways, such as the number of reach, impressions, returns, and generated from ad clicks, written in the number of leads, customer testimonials, and referral traffic. Seventh, email marketing. Email marketing is the act of sending marketing emails to a group of people or a particular person with the purpose of advertising or marketing your products or services. Email marketing return on investment for medical spa. Email marketing has a return on investment of $42 for every dollar spent. This is a hoping 4,200% return on investment, making email marketing one of the most effective marketing options available. If you want more details, do watch www.hubpod.com.